This thing.
I've heard this roar before. Adol, I think that's the same one we heard at the Colosseum.
It looks much more ferocious than I had anticipated.
That's what I like to hear. Just what the doctor ordered.
What is it? Its skin is tougher than anything I've ever seen.
Its weak points can be discerned with astute observation.
We just need a few well-aimed strikes.
it just wouldn't stay down.
Yes. Its strength surpassed that of the creatures in the Grimwald.
It was tougher than I thought. I'll give it that. And it's gone. I've never seen a beast like that. What about you, Adel? You're the adventurer, aren't you? Primordials, huh? Where have I heard that before? Something about giant lizards that ruled the world a long time ago.
You're right. I remember when everyone was talking about them a while back. I believe they're currently being researched in Garmin, but they should have been extinct for ages now.
Then what's something that's supposed to be extinct doing in this prison?
Isn't it obvious? Someone must have brought it here.
This area seems to be under the jurisdiction of the Hieroglyph Knights.
Yeah. I wonder what the bigwigs are up to.
Did we just see something we weren't supposed to?
Yeah, probably.
I apologize for the disturbance, Monstrums.
Shadowlord! I thought I smelled a rat.
Do you wish to duel again so soon, Hawk? A hasty decision? 20 points. You have only just bested my primordial, have you not?
What's that? Is that a confession I hear? You're admitting that this primordial was your doing?
Denying it would serve no further purpose. Now, Crimson King, I had every confidence you would find this place, sooner or later. You should find out for yourself. Is that not your way of doing things? But unfortunately, you will glean no such information here.
Does he know who you are,
Adel? Master Shadowlord, are you aware of the incident at the Colosseum?
I have received a report of it, yes.
Then you should know that this primordial set that bull into a rage.
I do. It is most regrettable that lives were in danger.
I knew it. Then tell me. What are the Hieroglyph Knights even for?
Yuffa.
The citizens of Balduk entrust the Hieroglyph Knights with their lives. You're supposed to protect them. So what were you thinking? Hiding something so dangerous in the prison?
You are the Raging Bull, correct? If you wish to know why this is happening, or who you are, then seize the answer to your questions by force.
Who we are? What do you mean by that?
We're done playing your games, Shadowlord. Cut the crap and tell us what you know.
You must learn the truth for yourselves.
Bullshit.
The truth is not so simple that it can be explained by words alone. Only when you discover it on your own can you make a meaningful decision. And when that time comes, you will understand that our actions are not driven by treachery.
How does that have anything to do with what we're asking you?
Everyone, the alarm bells!
Adel, I sense people approaching.
The knights you passed earlier must have reported you. We have authority over this sector, but Roman soldiers will respond to the alarm. Escape while you still can.
And miss this chance to fight you? You're not getting off that easy.
I have no desire to run nor hide, Hawk. Or should I say, Lieutenant Credo Eyeblinker.
What?
Nothing gets past you, does it? Master Shadowlord.
Our chances of escape diminish the longer we wait.
Fine. Let's get out of here.
Hey, there's something that's been bothering me for a while.
There's always something bothering you.
You ever wonder why these inmates are being held here, in this tower? Why is it that they get treated differently than the rest of the special sector? And do you ever see those traps they set up to discourage inmates from escaping?
Yeah, it's beyond my pay grade to be asking questions like that. But if you ask me, there are probably criminals they really don't want people finding out about.
What? You mean like they're bloodthirsty murderers or something? That red-haired prisoner doesn't look like one, though. He congratulated me when I told him my wife gave birth.
I don't mean just murderers. A long time ago, a prisoner with an iron mask was held here. They said it was a royal who lost the fight for the throne. Don't be fooled by appearances. That red-haired guy's probably got a history, too.
Does that mean he's a high-profile prisoner?
No. High-profile inmates belong in the special sector downstairs, like you said. Come on, enough with the chatter. Let's finish up the rounds.
Thank you. wonder what lies ahead.
we get in? Maybe through the ventilation shafts? There's a door northwest of the courtyard. If there is a way in, it'll be through there. This looks different from the other sectors. It's missing that prison pizzazz, you know? Must be the archives.
It's ancient. Must be a map of Balduke long before it became a prison city. These lines leading away from the fortress must be the old escape routes. There are parts of this map that are too damaged to make out, though. It's kindling that spirit of adventure of yours, isn't it? Maybe the escape routes are still intact. One leading from the special sector. Ah! There's one connecting the Jillian mines and the cemetery. Adol, doesn't it strike you as odd? The prison's underground layout should have been unknown. That means that this map is...
Enough! I demand to know!
What's that about? It certainly doesn't sound like friendly banter.
Like I was saying, people will grow suspicious if these unwarranted arrests persist. On top of that, I've been hearing reports of giant monsters in the prison. Upon investigation, I found that your restricted sector was at the center of it all. Some reports even claim that inmates are being taken there.
That is interesting indeed.
Don't play dumb with me, Chatelard. The Hieroglyph Knights have accomplished much. That's the only reason you were allowed to continue preserving the peace in Balduke. But it's become apparent that your Hieroglyph Knights have crossed the line. I expected you to be more prudent in the absence of the Governor General. My understanding is that the Restricted Sector was established 7 years ago. It was during this time that you founded the Glean Chapter of the Hieroglyph Knights. I will ask you again, Master Chatelard. What is it that you're planning here?
75 points. You pass. You are every bit the virtuous man you have always been, Belger. It is admirable, considering you were assigned to Glea due to your friction with your superiors.
What? How do you know about that?
Detain him.
Finally, showing your true colors, are you? You can't do this, Chatelard. What are you gonna do with me?
It is your moment, Belger. To prove your worth to whom the sovereignty of this land truly belongs to. Glea.
This is treason!
After you are processed, you will be returned to Rom. And then Balduke. No. Glea. Will finally be returned to its people.
I don't like the sound of that. I'm pretty sure we heard something we definitely shouldn't have. That was Warden Belger of the Roman Empire they just detained in there, right? Things for sure. The Knights are instigating a coup as we speak. Anyway, let's get back to the special sector. We didn't hear anything at all. Whew, what a day. I hear a lot of rumors, but I never would have guessed the Knights were planning a coup. doubt they're stupid enough to pick a fight head-on with the Roman Empire. There's no question they're planning on overthrowing them one way or another. They've already struck the first blow by capturing the Roman prison warden. It's probably safe to say that Chatelard has been planning this for a long time. It's against my better judgment, but I can't turn a blind eye to this. I am a Roman, after all. I need to find a way to report this to the Governor General. Sorry, Adol, but like it or not, you're part of this too now. Not sure yet. I still need to wrap my head around all this. That reminds me. Shouldn't you be worried someone might notice that you're gone from your cell? If the knights are in control now, then things are going to change around here. We need to tread carefully from now on. Come back to the special sector only when you know it's safe.
So the hieroglyph knights have primordials. That is quite concerning.
Primordials, huh? It's like the Isle of Seiren all over again. If you guys thought the Monstrums were crazy, you've got another thing coming. How'd the hieroglyph knights even manage to get a hold of one anyway?
That reminds me. You gave us quite a shock when we found out you were all Monstrum, Yuffa.
I'm sorry, everyone. I wasn't really doing much as a Monstrum until now. And I couldn't bring myself to tell everyone at the bar. You were all so busy helping Adol.
There's no need to apologize, darling. You did it for your siblings, right? You're not just their sister. You're a parent to them, too. Aren't they the reason why you didn't close your father's farm? Don't you agree, my dear Adol? Oh my, Adol. Keep talking like that and I just might fall for you.
I've been meaning to ask you, Shantae. Did you already know about Yuffa?
But of course.
You did? How?
Call it intuition, dear. We've been working together for a long time.
Is he a bar manager or a mind reader?
Thank you.
suspense is killing me. Here you are. Fresh out of the comeback next time you need a bite. Go get 'em out there, darling.